Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to increase and decrease a font size in a text using the keyboard controls. Only by using keyboard control you can increase and decrease the font sizes in Microsoft Word. So to do that, let's try to have an example. Let's say we have this text, Epic Mentorship, glaring your ideas. Remember to subscribe if you want to increase or decrease it. So let's select Epic Mentorship, for example, and then we can use control and the open bracket to increase. Okay, you can see it. One font size at a time, Epic Mentorship, you can see. That is the closing bracket, okay? This is the closing bracket, and you use open brackets to minimize, to reduce the size. Okay, so this is opening bracket to reduce, this is closing bracket to increase. All right, so the second one is the use of, so we can apply it equally here also. So control plus closing bracket to increase plus opening bracket to decrease. The second one is the use of the control then shift and the greater sign, control shift greater sign to increase. Also, this is and then control shift the less sign, okay, less sign to decrease. But the decrease is bigger than the one using, the decrease is bigger than the one using the open and close bracket. Okay, so you can see it is exponential increase, this is exponential decrease as well. So you can do that on each of your text instead of you to consistently be selecting and you have to come over here to select a given number to decrease or to select a given number to increase. You can easily do that with the control key within your keyboard to do the increase. Additionally, you can do the same thing using this to increase the font size using this icon. You can come here and just increase like this or decrease accordingly using this same way. You can do that. So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit on how to increase the text size, increase or decrease the text size using the control keys within your keyboard in Microsoft Word. If you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.